New at noon, a man was arrested in Poynette for allegedly stealing a go-kart from a Madison store earlier this month. The vehicle was taken from the store in the 2200 block of South Stoughton Road the morning of August 9th. Surveillance video showed two people cutting off a chain and stealing the go-kart. The 35-year-old suspect was identified and arrested at his home in Poynette. He's facing tentative charges of theft. He's facing charges of theft.